Hello everyone, today we will be doing blow painting, and for that we require some poster colors, a brush, a plain sheet and a straw. So let's start. We have to take some drops of color and then we need to blow it. See, as you can see, similarly, we can take different colors and start blowing it. You can blow in any direction that you want. My daughter, she has taken different colors and she is blowing it with a straw. How colorful it is with different colors. And the picture is about to be completed. It's such a fun for kids. And here, the blue painting is ready.